cool to film there. Maybe get kicked out, probably not, because I'm a good kid. I'm a really good kid. Bye.
I got a photo waiver, but they say that we're not allowed to go right now. You have to be a member to be able to go past 6 o'clock. Jesse asked if it could be a one-time thing. Right now, we're just figuring things out. I got to sign out a waiver, though, so.
So, to my understanding, you guys came a few years ago, and you posted a video on YouTube saying very negative things about this park and making fun of the employees.
Well, I like expensive parties, but absolutely beautiful.
Soon, guys.
Sorry?
When is soon? Because you have too many cameras.
Oh, and like,
I think you can film outside.
We'll leave in 2 minutes.
Yeah. You sure?
Manager's talking about they want to call the cops. You guys don't leave.
Okay. We'll leave.
Yeah, we'll leave right now. I haven't even been here for like 10 minutes and we're already kicked out. I don't know why, but Jesse's still inside. Oh, this man just coming out. I don't know what's up with that.
Just happened?
No, just the fact that they said they're gonna call the cops on us for having cameras.
Like, is it really that deep?
Did you hear that rule that you can't have videos go viral at Sky Zone?
He's like, I can't help that you're not allowed to make viral videos.
She's like, any viral videos?
No.
That's
no.
Wild.
No. Part that like I don't understand is like we didn't do anything.
I know.
I really can't.
I don't understand. Dude.
Like, I'd understand if we came in there and we're like putting cameras at everyone's faces and being obnoxious. We were so respectful.
I know, dude.
Day two.
I just woke up. I have to get ready for school. I have school today. So I just finished editing the last night's part of this vlog. The whole Sky Zone thing is just crazy, and I don't understand the fact that we got kicked out without even being there for 10 minutes. But after school, Justin is picking me up, and we're going straight to Sky Zone with Jesse and Gavin. And we're gonna try to get this video completely done. Pretty much that's it. I'm gonna go to school right now, but I'll just see you guys later, right when Justin is here to pick me up.
Damn, it's raining! Right where the dogs are, boy. Hey, stop that. Oh, my camera's gonna get soaked.
What's up, guys? So, we just got to Mackie's house. My mom's picking us up to go there.
Yes, sir!
So.
In the back, ain't nobody is hurt.
Let's go, boys. They don't open till 4, right? Me and Justin just got to Sky Zone. Jesse and Gavin are stuck in traffic right now, but we just got to Sky Zone.
At first, someone put the camera away. We don't want to think that we're suspicious. They obviously already know Gavin and Jesse and me and Justin, all from last night, and they know we're back to do the same thing. So, behind the scenes of me and Justin's TikTok. Jesse!
What up? TK Hope.
Oh my gosh.
What's up, bro?
Alright, guys, we are back. Second day in a row for me, third day in a row for Gavin and Jesse. Justin's still down there getting his stuff. The first thing they said right when we walked in is that we can't break any rules and they don't want any shenanigans or anything. And we have an hour here, but I got the Zolotan socks on. Pretty hype.
Over the pad. No,
sir.
Sorry.
I'm breaking the rules without being cautious
about it.
Company in the night. That's all I need. All I want is for you to stay a little longer now. With arms around me like a border.
Let's go.
Justin!
What the heck is so loose?
Okay. Alright, you guys haven't met them yet. This is Justin. He's helping Gavin with filming. Wait. This is Mackie.
Good job.
With us today.
They've added so much stuff. Last time I was here, none of this stuff was here.
Oh.
the side ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do something else real quick though. You guys, I saw you take pictures of the front cashier. Took pictures of the front cashier.
No pictures.
But my camera was still in my bag.
Someone, one of you guys, I don't know who it was, took pictures of the front cashier.
Wasn't he had it out, but
I have my camera out like this. I didn't have Sky Zone socks on, I had the Zavazone ones, but I got these for free, so.
Oh. Okay.
Yes, Jesse.
This is looking scary. This is actually scary. I'm scared.
Let's go for it.
Bro, that's so scary. Bikini shorts. Yeah. Get that. We might need to call the fire department.
You're wearing a helmet.
So I can just drop on my head?
Yes.
Yes. At the drop.
Yo, dude, that's so sick. You guys gotta try this. You guys gotta try this.
I'm scared.
I'm giving you $5 if you just jump straight down there.
Dude, I was so scared.
Bro, you should jump down again, but like act like a dead man. Like just hang there like you.
It looks so funny, dude. I can't even explain.
Okay, go for it. You got it. No!
Nice. I swear they've trained every single person.
Dude, everyone is trained, dude. Dude, it's insane.
They're training preparing them. Us to come in.
Oh, what to
every
do,
single
dude.
Person has said the same exact thing.
Yeah, for real, dude, this is insane. Okay, what do you mean? Oh, yeah, one person had a trampoline, so if we like all jump at the same time...
It's okay, right?
Like, it's only gonna be one at the same time.
Yeah.
I'll stay on.
Just know, I'll keep jumping, so we're not all in at the same time.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Wait, Justin, try flipping from this trampoline right to there. Try that.
Like a front flip over?
Yeah.
No double flips.
Remember guys, no double flips, okay? No double flips.
Yeah.
I'll
no double flips, but most double back flips in a row.
Dude, I actually got launched, dude.
One.
No. Gavin, you wanna try that?
Gavin's next. All the form.
Come on, Gavin, you got it.
Wait, no one did more than one double back.
No.
One.
No, dude, no. It's so small.
Dude, why is it so hard?
Let's go to the
foam pit.
Foam pit. Alright, so we're heading over to the foam pit now.
There's also a whole Ninja Warrior thing.
There is.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah.
They've added so many things since the last time I've been here.
Dude, this is where so much stuff in your video happens.
So what are you, so do you like flip from here to here, there?
No, so.
You flip into the foam pit?
Yes.
Okay, what kind of flips?
A single front flip.
A single front flip? Like, I'm from Europe, so I'm like, it's like kind of hard to understand for me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good.
That was really cool.
Was that good?
That was really good.
You can't go backwards. So what I was doing was fine?
Yeah.
As long as I don't flip backwards.
Okay, that's fine.
Double gainer?
A double?
Yeah.
Yes.
You didn't even make it in.
Dude, I missed the bump.
Yeah, we gotta go forward more.
Yeah, I think we need to go a little more forward.
You gotta push yourself forward.
One right here.
Right now.
This is the one.
Okay. No! Did he make it?
I made it, yes.
Dude, how?
We were kicked out more than we were allowed to
stay. Yeah, so basically we're kicked out.
Basically.
Dude, you see the shirt?
Yeah.
Scratch the shirt. Get out. Get out. You. Get out. Get out.
Yeah, you guys can stay.
Do you mean consent of being able to film you? Am I allowed to film you?
You can film me, yeah. If you give me a shout-out.
I'll blur out your face.
Oh, you can only film me if you give me a shout-out.
Hello, at SkyZone employee. It's going to be on the screen right here. No.
If you can't make it to the top, put your hands on the wall so you are in a plank position. Take a little step walking. So basically it's saying, don't slide down the wall.
Ninja.
Dude, that's actually harder than I thought. What the hell?
That's cool, wasn't it?
guys. 100%.
See you later, Justin.
Bye.
This is basically my second time here in the last 2 days. I went last night, as you guys saw, and just now. But anyway, pretty successful. Did you say we didn't get kicked out? Not really, but Jesse and Gavin are gone, which is sad. It's time to dip out of here. With high school and everything, things have been changing a lot for me. To be honest, things are flowing pretty well right now, and I'm really excited to see where I can go with all these things. But you're following me really closely with that camera, boy. Anyway, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment down below what videos you guys want to see. Subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys in the next one.